not your weakest.
And fear and doubt are a burden too heavy to bear.
Remember this. You are not alone.
Ezio Auditor. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
Thank you. It's beautiful, Migo. Perfect, but useless. I have something for you, Diego. Give me your hands.
Papa.
Now, the grenade is simple. It has four basic parts. The shell, which contains the explosive, the fuse, the handle, and of course, the pin.
What are you doing?
Breathe, Diego. Breathe. The pin simply holds the handle in place. It is only when you let go that this grenade goes boom. Follow me. Now. I am El Presidente, which means that someday you will be El Presidente. And our people, they do not know how to be happy. They are torn apart by opinions, noise, indecision, strangled by their own freedoms. And even if you have love in your heart, even if you want what's best for them, if you only want to save them from themselves, they will hate you, Diego. Everything you say, do, believe, will be wrong. They will answer you with screams. Call you evil. A monster. And give you this. So you tell me, are you evil? Are you a monster? Because our country is like this grenade, except it has two basic parts. Our people. Clutch them nice and tight, or we all go boom. You understand now? Prove it.
Ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.